Okay, now let's see pumping lemma theorem for regular languages. The theorem states that let L be a regular language, then there exists a constant n such that for every string w in L, the length of the string w is greater than or equals to n, and we can break w into three strings w equals to x, y, z, and such that these three conditions are met. The first condition is y should not be epsilon, and the second condition is the length of string xy should be less than or equals to n, and the third condition is for all k greater than or equals to 0, x into y power k into z should belongs to L. Generally, pumping means repetition. Now let's consider if the value of y equals to aa. If I say pump the value of y 2 times, then repeat the value of y 2 times, which is y square, which is repeat the value of y 2 times, substitute the value of y here, aa whole square is repeat aa 2 times, which is 4s. This is pumping the value of y 2 times. If I say pump the value of y 3 times, then repeat the string y 3 times, which is y by whole cube. So substitute the value of y equals to 3 here and we get 6s. Now this is the value of y which is pumped 3 times. Now here we are pumping the value of y k times, where k is greater than or equals to 0. Now generally pumping lemma theorem is used to prove the language is not regular. There are two methods to prove. One is descriptive method and one is method of indices method. This condition is most important one to check whether the language is regular or not. For all k greater than or equals to 0, x into y power k into z belongs to L, then this language is said to be regular. If for at least one value of k, if x into y power k into z does not belong to L, then we say that this language is not regular. Now let's see some problems on this. Now let's solve this problem, that is, apply pumping lemma to show that the language L, which is defined as a power n, b power n, where n is greater than or equals to 0, is not regular. As I have said earlier, there are two methods using pumping lemma which we can prove the language is not regular, which is descriptive method and method of indices method. Let me solve this problem using descriptive method and later we shall see method of indices method. Now let me take the value of n to be 3, so it becomes a cube and b cube. Now as pumping lemma theorem states that there exists a string w which belongs to L, and since a cube into b cube also belongs to L, we can assume that w equals to a cube into b cube. So a cube b cube is also equals to a b b and b. Now we got the string w equals to a b b b, which belongs to L. Since if we have substituted the value of n equals to 3, we got this string and w equals to aaa bbb, which belongs to L. Now pumping lemma theorem also says that the string w can be split into three substrings x, y and z, which satisfies these three conditions. Now there are number of ways which we can split this string aaa bbb into x, y, z such that these three conditions are met. Now one such value of x and y is, let me consider the value of x to be, let me consider this part as x, this part as y and this part as z. Now if I consider these values of x, y, z, let me check these conditions. Y equals to ab, it is not equals to epsilon, so this is satisfied. And the length of xy, length of xy is 1, 2, 3, 4, length of xy is 4, which is less than n, and n is the length of string w, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. N is the length of string w, which is 6 here, and the length of string xy is 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 is less than 6. So this condition is also satisfied. Now let us check the third condition, which is an important one to check whether a language is regular or not. Now the values of x are x equals to aa, y equals to ab, and z equals to bb. Now as I said earlier, pumping means repetition. Now let's consider the value of k to be 1. If k equals to 1, then x into y power k into z becomes x y power 1 z, which is same as x y z. So writing x y z, which is aa, ab, and bb. Now if we observe this, this is in the form a power n b power n, where n equals to 3. So a power n b power n, which belongs to L, because our language is defined as a power n b power n. So for the value of k equals to 1, x into y power k z belongs to L. So for value of k equals to 1, this belongs to L. Now let us check another condition. If k equals to 2, then x y power 2 into z. So x y power 2 into z. Y power 2 is nothing but pumping the y value of y 2 times, which is repeating the value of y 2 times. Substitute the values of x, y, z here. X is aa, y is ab, and z is bb. Now this is equal to aa, ab, ab, and bb. The value of ab whole square is ab into ab. You are pumping the value of ab 2 times. So if you observe this, this is not in the form of a power n b power n, because if we consider these 3, this is a power 3. If we consider this 4, this is not in the form of b power 3, because there is a in middle of this. So this does not belong to L. Now let me check another value of k. If k equals to 3, then this becomes x y cube z. Substitute the values of x y z, then this becomes x is aa, so aa into y is ab, ab whole cube, z is bb, bb. Now expand this, aa, ab, 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 bb. Now if you observe this, this is also not in the form of a power n b power n. So for the value of k equals to 3, this does not belong to L. But as we can see here, for the value of k equals to 1, this belongs to L. So according to, if we substitute the value of k equals to 1, this belongs to a regular language. But for values of k equals to 2 and 3, this string does not belong to L. Even though for the value of k equals to 1, this belongs to L, we have found that for at least one value of k, this does not belong to L. So if I have found at least one value of k for which it does not belong to L, then we can say that the language is not regular. We can say the language is regular if for all k greater than or equals to 0, x into y power k z belongs to L. But for our problem, if for k equals to 2 and k equals to 3, we proved that this does not belong to L and does not belong to L. So we have found two values of k for which it does not belong to L. So we can say that this language is not regular. Now we have proved this language to be not regular by considering the values of x to be aa, y to be ab, and z to be bb. Now as I said earlier, we can split the string w into x, y, z in many number of ways. And one such case is considering the values of x, y, z to be these three values. But now I can consider another value of x, y, z by taking Now W is AAA BPB. This can be also written as, we can add epsilon, which is null, which does not add any value to the string. If epsilon is present or not, the string is read as AAA BPB only, and you can add epsilon anywhere. This remains as it is. This does not add any value to the string. So I'm considering epsilon at the starting. This and this is different. This is epsilon and this is symbol for belongs to. And if I consider the value of W to be AAA BBB, which belongs to L, because if I substitute the value of n equals to 3, the string is AAA BBB and I'm adding epsilon at the starting. Now let me consider the values, different values from previous one. And the x value is epsilon, y is AAA, z is BBB, and I am checking if these three values of x, y, z satisfy these three conditions. Now y is not epsilon. As y is not epsilon, this condition is satisfied. Now checking the second condition, which is length of string xy. Length of string xy is 1, 2, 3. Don't consider this one. Length of string is 1, 2, 3. 3 and n. N is the length of string w, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. 3 is less than 6. So the length of string xy, which is AAA, is less than n. So this condition is also satisfied. Now let us check the third one, which is important one in determining the language is regular or not. Now let us consider the value of k to be 1. So this becomes x into y power 1 into z, which is same as x, y, z. So substituting the values of x, y, z, we will get the string as epsilon AAA BBB, which is equivalent to AAA BBB. Now if you observe this, this is a power 3, b power 3. A power 3, B power 3 belongs to language L, because if we substitute the value of n to be 3 in language L, we get the value of A cube, B cube. So this belongs to L. So we got for value of k equals to 1, this belongs to L. So now let us take another value of k, which is 2. We get x, y square, z. This is nothing but pumping the value of y 2 times, that is repeating the value of y 2 times. So substitute the values of x, y, z. Epsilon Now if you observe this, this is equivalent to this string, and this is a power 6, b power 3. A power 6, b power 3, which does not belong to language L, because this both should be same in our language. But here we have different values, so this does not belong to L. Now let me check for the value of k equals to 3. If I substitute value of k equals to 3, we get x, y cube, z. Substitute the values of x, y, z. Epsilon a whole cube and BBB. So epsilon 3 into 3, 9 is 1, 2, 3, BBB. This is equivalent to this string, which is a power 9, b cube. This a power 9, b cube does not belong to language L, because our language says that these both should be same, but here these both are different, so this does not belong to L. Now pumping lemma theorem states that if and only if, for all values of k greater than 0, x, y power k, z belongs to L, then that language is regular. But we have found two values of k for which this string does not belong to L, that is value of k equals to 2 and 3. We have proved that this string does not belong to L, so this language is not regular. So this is descriptive method, and let us see method of indices.